So a lot of people have said, hey, Tripp, I heard you writing a book. What is the book actually about, though? Are you writing a novel? Is it an autobiography? Kind of what is it? And so it's called The Good Life, and it's, you know, named after my fourth solo album. And it's really dealing with a lot of the same themes. So it's not like a song-by-song breakdown, but it's dealing with the same questions and themes about what the good life is. So it's a book about life. We hear so many ideas about what the good life is, whether that's hip-hop who's telling us that the good life is, you know, a bunch of money and girls and cars, or whether it's, you know, reality TV shows that are telling us that the good life is just having a bunch of fun. You know, I want to think about what the good life actually is. And when I think about life, man, you know, I think all of us live by faith. You know, we make decisions based on what we believe in that moment. And the question that I want to ask is, what are we living by faith in? Are we living by faith in the promises of wealth, or, you know, faith in, you know, people liking us, or, you know, faith in sex or whatever? And so the way that I want to redefine the good life is living by faith in a good God. And so I want to ask, what does that mean? You know, what does that mean for my money? What does that mean for my dreams? You know, what does it actually look like to live by faith in a good God? And what does it mean to live a life that glorifies God, the kind of life we were created to live? And so that's what I walk through in the book. And I'm also thinking about, what should we expect God to give us if we live this kind of good life? You know, is he going to make sure we don't get sick anymore? Is he going to make sure we have everything that we want? So I want to ask those questions and take the reader on a journey and hopefully answer that question, what the good life is, and I hope that it's helpful. Talk to me.